This is Wanda. Today we are going to show you guys about our waterproof scale WSS. Except a basic weighing function, there are many additional use functions like checkweigh, counting function, auto zero range, and so on. Today we will introduce some of the main features and functions. First of all, the waterproof class has reached IP68, which is the highest level of waterproofing. It means that the scale can be used perfectly in the environments with water, like aquatic products, meat industry, vegetable processing, and etc. It has dual display. This is a front display, and this is a rear display, which is very convenient to use. And it also has great checkweigh function. The operations are like this. Long press set. You will see range. Press tail button, it will show on, which means the checkweigh function is on. Press tail button again to confirm, and it will show like this. This is the under limit setting. Press set button to increase the digit and press tail button to confirm and move to next digit. When you finish the under limit setting, it will enter the over limit setting. Repeat what we just did to set it up. For example, here we set it as 4,000 grams. And we confirm it. Then we put up a 5 kilograms weight on the platform, and it shows high. It means that the commodity is overweight. Another point is that it has many units to switch. Long press set, and when it displays units, press tail to enter and press set to choose. We can choose gram, kilogram, PCS. This is for the counting function. When we confirm that PCS is selected as a unit and exit after the setting is complete, then we will enter the counting mode. Next is pounds and pound ounces. That's all. Today's video is here. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, just contact us. See you next time.